Pacers and Hornets for the second time this week. Domantas Sabonis had a triple-double in Indy's Wednesday win in Charlotte. Back at it on Friday night, and running the floor is Sabonis, finishing nicely off the pass from Malcolm Brogdon. P.J. Washington with the steal to LaMelo Ball, who's ahead of the pack for the easy two. And then it's Terry Rozier. Scary from three on Friday night as he knocks down the corner ball. Charlotte builds an eight-point lead. LaMelo Ball to Miles Bridges. Good target, and wouldn't be the only time they would connect during this one. Charlotte up by four at half. P.J. Washington, 3 of 4 from beyond the three-point stripe. Ball off the rim and throws it down. Right place, right time. He had 16 points and 7 assists. Here's another one of those, and again, it's Bridges on the business end of the alley-oop. What hops he has. Fourth quarter, Indy on the comeback. Aaron Holiday to Sabonis for the layup. He had 22 and 11, and then it's Malcolm Brogdon for three. Miles Turner driving. He had 20 to go with 8 boards and a couple of blocks, and Indy with a 2-point lead, but Charlotte making plays late. Rozier for 3 of his 19. Brogdon drives for the layup. He goes for 21 and 8. Charlotte's lead down to 3. Last chance for the Pacers. Brogdon off on the 3. Scramble for the rebound. It goes off Indy, so it's Charlotte ball late. Just got to get it inbounded, maybe knock down a free throw, and LaMelo Ball makes a heady play. This is a rookie off Sabonis, and the time expires. Charlotte gets the win. They end a 3-game home losing streak.